Beckett. It's fearsome, ominous, more pricks, than kicks.
Murphy,
Malloy, Malone dies. Now I'm on the unnamable.
Federman said to
read how it is next.
It's fidge, that's why I like it.
I'm sure it's more fidge in the French.
Word
plays, and so forth. The fidge in English is mighty fine, funny. He translated Molloy.
Malone dies. And the unnamable
from the French. Wrote the shite in French.
Irishman Beckett.
Imagine the brogue.
He's a rogue.
Samuel.
The look of him is stark, spiked, bird-like. I was beginning to understand Federman's fascination with Sam. Murphy is explosively funny for the reader. What restraint and lyrical intelligence
Beckett displays.
I read that he reached a point where he stopped trying to not be depressed and opposed that part of himself.
After all, it was he who said
there's nothing funnier than unhappiness. One look and the fear is on.
The fear.
One look and the fear is on. The fear. One look and the fear is on. The fear.
Thank you. Thank you.